感谢王立新主任。下面有请利比利亚参议院临时参议长杨布里康加劳伦斯女士致辞。
National People's Congress of China, Madam Yu Lexin, Chair of the Sanghe's People's Congress, Mr. Yang Wanin, President of the Chinese People's Association for Friendship with Foreign Countries, my distinguished colleagues from around the world, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the delegation from our various countries, we want to thank the People's Association for Friendship and Foreign Countries for the invitation to the 2024 Legislators Forum. This is an excellent vision that has given us a great opportunity to come together from various countries to network, share our experiences, and learn from the resilience and determination of the People's Republic of China. We have truly seen that success stories come with vision and a belief that is unchanged. Our engagements at all levels, starting with the Vice President Han Xing, Mr. Shen Zini, Party Secretary of Shanghai, Madam Yu Lexin, Chairperson of the Standing Committee of Shanghai's Municipal People's Congress, and Mr. Yang Wenjing, President of the Chinese People's Association of Friendship and Foreign Countries, and a historic and developmental tours are all rewarding and learning curve, especially for developing countries. The vision, pattern, consistency, the citizens' involvement, transparency, and the willpower are amazing factors for the sustainability of development. As I mentioned yesterday, I'm sure many countries in this room have diplomatic ties with the People's Republic of China, like my country, Liberia, that has maintained 47 years of diplomatic ties with me, strengthened by critical interventions in multiple sectors, including infrastructure, education, health, and economic development, especially after our civil war. We do appreciate the relationship and mutual respect. The new annexes of the Liberian Legislature, which host our Vice President, the Speaker, the President Pro Tempore, the Senators and Representatives, was built by the People's Republic of China 10 years ago. The legislature remains grateful for that and many other meaningful developments. This is what genuine friendship is about. We are here to tap into these values and hope that the People's Association of Friendship and Foreign Countries will see us as permanent friends and provide an opportunity for deeper engagement, for economic cooperation, capacity building, cultural exchange, infrastructure development, health and education to tackle our challenges for a peaceful environment and sustainable development. Again, we look forward to an investment forum as an addition to this vision, as trade and investment will benefit all countries in this partnership and address some of our challenges. We look forward to a more meaningful engagement as we officially open the forum today. Thank you again for your warm welcome and wonderful hospitality. Thank you.
感谢劳伦斯议长的致辞。下面让我们以热烈的掌声欢迎中国全国人民代表大会常务委员。